Hello everyone, this is Dr. Quek for another video in the series on 10 common mistakes by engineers in applying MSMA. You can watch the YouTube video at the first URL at the top. You can download this PowerPoint presentation file in PDF format at the second link. And then you can subscribe to the YouTube channel at the third link. The series on the 10 common mistakes by engineers in applying MSMA consists of 10 videos. The topics are summarized here. You can have a look. You will receive one video a week. If you subscribe to my YouTube channel, then you'll be notified of the new videos. Okay, let's get started with the first slide. When can you apply the rational method in MSMA? The limit for the rational method in MSMA is as follows. For area less than 80 hectare, you can use the rational method. For area more than 80 hectare, you can use the time area method or the runoff routing method. These are known as hydrograph method. The following guidelines are used to determine the storm intensity in computing the peak discharge via the rational method. Notice the rational method consists of Q equal to CIA over 360. So the I is computed, intensity I can be computed using one of these procedures. It's either MSMA 2, MSMA 2011, which is MSMA 2, or HP1 for West Malaysia, or HP26 for East Malaysia. As I presented in video number 1, HP1 and HP26 have more up-to-date data and are recommended. If you want to know more, please refer to video 1. The accuracy of the computed discharge is dependent on the accuracy of the storm data. If the design storm is wrong, so will be the computed peak discharge and hydrographs. And as a result, the drainage structure may not be correctly sized. Let's look at a quick case study. We apply the rational method to compute the peak discharge using MSMA 2 and HP1 for area of 19 hectare, TC of 18 minutes. The station is located at Terjun Sg.Batu in West Malaysia. Next, I show you the result of the computation. This is a spreadsheet. On this spreadsheet, we do the computation. We compute the design storm and also we compute the peak discharge. This is for MSMA 2. On the next spreadsheet, we compute the peak discharge using HP1 for the design storm. I will tell you where to download the spreadsheet later. So this is a summary of the computation. For ARI of 100 year, storm duration of 18 minutes, for this station, MSMA 2 value is 296.5 mm per hour, whereas HP1 give an intensity of 217 mm per hour. So the ratio of A over B is 1.37. Let's compare the peak discharge using MSMA 2 and HP1 for commercial land use. For MSMA 2, the peak discharge is 14.87 meter cube per second. For HP1, the peak discharge is 10.88. Not surprisingly, the ratio of A over B is also 1.37. This is because the storm intensity is linear. Okay? Because the Q equal to CIA, the intensity is linear. So the Q value is proportional to the increase in the value of the storm intensity. So as a conclusion, the peak discharge estimated by HP1 may or may not be higher than MSMA 2, depending on the relative magnitudes of the storm intensity. If the storm intensity using HP1 is lower than MSMA 2, then the corresponding peak discharge will also be lower, and vice versa. Due to global warming effect, it is likely that the latest storm intensity are on a rising trend. There are free spreadsheet templates you can download. Please refer to special offer 4 later. We will show you how to download the spreadsheet template we use for the case study in this video. I have a few special offers for the viewers of this video. Special offer number 1. You can sign up MSMA Web for free. The details are here. Special offer number 2. You can get hands-on training and the spreadsheet templates by attending the workshop. The details are here. Special offer number 3. You can sign up for the free one-day MSMA seminar. The details are here. Special offer number 4. You can download the free spreadsheet template like the one you watched earlier in the case study. You sign up here. Do you want to watch all my videos? You can subscribe to the YouTube link using this YouTube channel. Special offer number 6. Do you want to watch this video and download the PPT file? Details are here. Special offer number 7. Can I contact Dr. Quang if I have any question? The answer is yes. Details are here. Before I finish the video, I just want to highlight some of the benefits of attending the MSMA workshop. You can get practical hands-on training by attending the workshop. It's conducted by a trainer, myself, with 3 decades of experience in consultancy. And it complies with the authority requirement on MSMA. You can learn to optimize your design of drainage structures. You receive valuable spreadsheet templates which you can bring back to your office. There are bonuses like spreadsheet template, software and resource material given. You can sign up for free the MSMAware software. You can lifetime access to the G Drive to download the resource material, including tools and spreadsheet. access a special Facebook page where you can get posting on MSMA. New material will be added to the Share G Drive folder at regular interval. This will be announced on the Facebook page. The workshop is accredited by BEM. You gain up to 7 CPD hours per day. And the workshop is also accredited by HRD Corp and are claimable from HRD Corp. Finally, how to contact us? These are the contact details. You can email or call or WhatsApp us, and you can check our Facebook page.